Hi everyone, I'm Hang Zhou from the Chinese University of Hong Kong. Here, I'll introduce Pose-Controllable Talking Face Generation by Implicitly Modularized Audio-Video Representation. First, let's watch a demo video that is created by our method.
We present Pose-Controllable Audio-Video System, which achieves arbitrary subject audio-driven talking face generation with free pose control. We take an arbitrary image as identity reference and drive it with a clip of audio and a pose source video.
Well, there are a number of studies tackling the task of talking face generation, a few problems remain. Many of these methods rely on intermediate representation, such as 2D or 3D landmarks. These representations can be not accurate under extreme cases. On the other hand, pure reconstruction-based methods can rarely change pose. Moreover, no method has shown the results of free pose control under large views. To handle the challenges above, we took the inspiration from a face reenactment work, which shows that identity information can be repelled by frame augmentation. And furthermore, the style-based generator can automatically balance identity-related and non-related information. It can serve as a strong backbone for our framework design. Based on the discussions above, we designed our pose-controllable audio-video system as shown here. Three latent spaces, namely the identity, speech content, and pose space, are modularized. While the identity space can be easily encoded with ID supervision, it is difficult for the others. Thus, we propose to encode a non-identity space for easier feature learning. It is achieved by performing three types of frame augmentation. The intuition is that this non-identity space can serve as a source for desired speech content and pose information. Afterwards, by adding an MLP, the speech content space can be encoded through contrastive learning with softmax contrastive loss. Mapped also from the non-identity space, with the implicitly devised or 12-dimension pose code without any constraint. Finally, the features from the three spaces are concatenated and sent to a StyleGun2-based generator. The reconstruction loss implicitly enforces the pose code to learn the desired information. This is the whole pipeline of our work. We have evaluated on several numerical metrics, and please watch our demo results.
Listen, I will be more ready than I was in 2012 because I will have done my job for longer and hopefully gotten better.
I'm 40 next year, so I thought that it might be a good idea.
We got to get Pat in front of everybody. We got to get Pat in the thing and whatever. And I just think that our music has resonated much higher than my face, which is totally cool now.
At the end of the day, you just try to keep it in perspective and again, just come home to what your reality is. And
and the brightest. And tomorrow the fashion police will report on your dress and who wore it the tightest. If you win, have the time of your life. Tell your manager, dad, and your mom thanks. Hi to your kids and your husband or wife, maybe just for the hell of it.
Big commercial hit. And what it did was it put racism on the breakfast table. It made people examine their own bigotry.
To conclude, we leave with audio-video synchronization for cross-model synthesis, and the disentanglement of pose information. The style-based generator helps information balancing through reconstruction training. Thank you for watching. The code and models are available on our webpage.